Hey everybody, it's Ian from the Microsoft Whiteboard team, and today I'm going to show you how you can record your whiteboards. Let's dive in. So in this example, I have my whiteboard here, all my content's ready to go, and I just want to record my voice and the whiteboard at the same time, get a video file that I can send out to the class. I'm actually going to use Microsoft PowerPoint to do this. So just go up to the top, hit the insert button, then click the screen recording button. This is going to launch a little toolbar at the top of your screen, and you can just hit record at that point. It's going to count down 3, 2, 1, and now we're recording. I can use my voice, I can talk, I can move the whiteboard around, and when I'm done, just move your mouse up to the top, you'll get the toolbar again, and hit stop. At that point, you're going to actually see a video file in PowerPoint is just put right onto your canvas for you. So I can just right-click on this at that point, and say save media as. This is gonna let me save the video file right to my computer, very easy to do. But I'm actually gonna show you something even better. So check this out. If you actually go to File in PowerPoint, then go down to Options and click on Customize Ribbon. On the right-hand side, you'll see there's an option here that's unchecked called Recording. Just check that and then hit OK. This adds a new recording tab at the top of PowerPoint. So if you click on that, you'll see two key options here at the end. You can export to video or you can publish to stream. The publishing to stream is the really cool part that I want you to check out because this allows you to have a link that you can send to anyone in your school with the whiteboard video. So let's check that out. So all I have to do is hit publish to stream, give it a title, give it a description, then click this option right here, allow everyone in your organization to see this video. This is key because it allows everyone with the link in your school to have access to the video. You can even choose to upload your original PowerPoint file if you had one, but in this case, I'm just gonna hit publish. It's gonna show me the progress right down here at the bottom of PowerPoint, creating video presentation, and at the end, it's gonna give me a link that I can actually send out to my school, to my class, to anybody I want. It's really great. So that's how you can record your Microsoft Whiteboard. Give it a shot, let me know how it goes. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if you want more videos like this for how you can get the most out of Microsoft Whiteboard for your school. Thanks for watching and have a great day.